I'm going to play some music on the computer. If it's too loud, you can turn it down. It should be.
Rub your hands.
There you go.
Sit up tall.
Now let's come.
Take a deep breath.
Oh. Oh. Keep going.
Rub your hands.
And roasty, roasty. Very good. Yay. Let's get on our yoga bus so we can go on our yoga adventure together. Maybe you switch your feet. Let's go fast today.
The wheels on the bus go round and round, round and round, round and round. The wheels on the bus go round and round.
Good work,
all around the town.
Arms out big.
Wipers on
swish.
The bus go swish, swish,
swish,
swish, swish,
wipe all that springtime rain away.
The wipers on
can
the bus
go
swish, 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 all around the town. The driver on the bus goes move on back, move on back, move on back. The driver on the bus goes move on back, all around the town.
Go up. Reach up like a roller coaster.
People on the bus go up and down, up and down. Up and down, people on the bus go up
one more
and
time
down,
up.
All
I
around
the
floor.
Floor.
The horn on the bus goes beep, 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 beep. The horn on the bus
beep
goes
that horn.
Beep, 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 all around the town. And the baby on the bus goes wah, wah, wah.
Show
wah,
me your baby.
Wah, wah, wah.
Pick up the other one. We say shh.
The parents on the bus go shh, shh, parents on the bus go shh, all around the town.
Good work, friends. Yay. Awesome. Today in yoga class, we are going to look for nocturnal animals. Can you say nocturnal? Good job. Nocturnal animals sleep during the daytime. They sleep when the sun is out. And they wake up and play when the sun goes down. They play at night. You might have seen some nocturnal animals like raccoons or skunks. Maybe you've heard an owl or a grasshopper. We are going to go looking for some animals. Now remember, nocturnal animals come out at night. Let's be a twinkling star in the sky so we can get ready to look. Legs out big, 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 big. Make your legs so big, just like me and Theo. So big, like a star. Arms out big. Let's twinkle, ready? Twinkle, twinkle, little stars. How I wonder what you are. Reach up, up above the world so high. Go down like a diamond in the sky. Come back up. Twinkle, twinkle, little star. How I wonder what you are. Nice job. Our first nocturnal animal we hear He says, hoo, 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 hoo. What could it be? He says, hoo, 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 hoo. Did you guess owl? It's an owl. Owls come out at night. Let's be an owl. Put your hands on your shoulders. Now, owls come out at night. It's hard to see, so they use their ears to help them hear. Let's twist and turn like an owl. Hoo, 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 hoo. Can you do it? Hoo, 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 hoo. Are you doing owl sounds? Good job. Let's stretch our owl wings up. Reach up to the sky and all the way down. Hoo. Again, reach up and hoo. All the way down. Owls come out at night. We can listen for them with our ears. Let's meet our next friend. Our next friend that moves really slow and comes out at night is a slug. Do you see my friend the slug here? Hello. Slugs are nocturnal animals. They're slimy, slippery, and they move very slowly. Let's be a slug. Hands on the ground, knees on the ground. High five the floor. Good job. And our slug looks up at the moon. Hello, moon. And looks down at the grass. Hello, grass. Look down, 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 down. Let's try again. Look up, 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 up. Hello, moon. And down, 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 down. Hello, grass. Now, you know slugs like to slither on their bellies. Put your belly down. Whoa. And let's be a wiggly, slithery slug. Can you wiggle, 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 wiggle up? And back down, whee, slow, 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 slow. If you're happy and you know it, be a slug. If you're happy and you know it, be a slug. Push up. If you're happy and you know it, then your body surely shows it. If you're happy and you know it, be a slug. Up, up, up. If you're happy and you know it, be a slug. Hands down, knees down, let's look up, up, up. If you're happy and you know it, be a slug. Now we look down. Good. If you're happy and you know it, look up, up, up. Then your body surely shows it. If you're happy and you know it, be a slug. Good job, slugs. I can smell our next animal. Do you know who that might be? This nocturnal animal comes out at night. They have black and white fur and a long stinky tail. Did you guess a skunk? Can you see him? Whoa! Skunks are black and white with a long tail. They come out at night, and if they get a little nervous, they lift up their tail and spray other animals with a stinky pee-you smell. Let's be a skunk. Hands on the ground, feet on the ground, lift your bottom up. Like a dog. Good job, skunks. There it is. Hands down, feet down, skunk. Bottom goes up. Our skunks have come out. It's nighttime. There's a moon and twinkling stars. And when they get a little surprised, they might lift up their tail. Let's say pee-you. Pee-you. Lift up your tail. Good job. Let's try the other side. Ready? Oh, lift up, 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 up. Pee-you. Pee-you. Nice job, skunks. Let's play a little skunk game. When the music plays, we walk around our house like a skunk on our hands and our feet. When the music stops, we freeze and lift up our tail. Pee-you. Are you ready to play? Yeah, I'll play the music. When the music stops, we freeze like a skunk.
Come on. Jenny is skunk walking. Skunk pose. Beach house.
Harold the horse had a beach house, of course, and threw a big party. The word.
Hi, skunks. There you go. I see you, Leah.
And shout. And the animals came running three by three. Patty the pig brought up.
Freeze! Show me that skunk tail.
Lift it up, 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 up. And say, pee-you. Pee-you. There it is. Let's dance again.
Basket of figs and nuts and cheese fondue. She laid out a script.
Hello, skunks. Good job. There you go.
Bed, and everybody
trying all set. I see you, Colette. Skunks, skunks, skunks.
It was wild, wild, wild time. I danced in.
Freeze. Hands down, feet down. Lift your leg up. Pee-ew. Pee-ew. Good work, skunks. They're pretty stinky. I hope I don't see one. Ugh. Our nocturnal friends love to come out at night when the moon and stars are in the sky. They're all asleep right now. Even our prickly tiny friend, the hedgehog. Here's my friend, the hedgehog. Do you see his spiny prickly hair? He walks on four legs with a pointy nose. He can curl up really small, like a little ball. So can we. Let's be hedgehogs. Hands on the ground, feet on the ground. We put our bottom by our feet. We hide our hands and we hide our head to make our body small and round. You do it. Can you hide? Let me see you hide. Hide, hide, hide. Hide, little hedgehogs. Good work. Let's play peekaboo, hedgehogs. Ready? One, two, three. Peekaboo. I see Marcus. Now go down, 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 down. Hide, 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 little hedgehogs. One, two, three. Oh, peekaboo. I see Nelson. Go down, 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 down. One, two, three, wake up. I see my friends. Hello, friends. Hello, hedgehogs. What do you think a hedgehog might do at night? When they come out to play, do they play peekaboo like we did? Or maybe hide and go seek? Maybe they play chess. We'll have to ask one when we see him. Let's stand up tall to say hello to the moon. If you're happy and you know it, stand up tall. If you're happy and you know it, stand up tall. If you're happy and you know it, then your body surely shows it. If you're happy and you know it, stand up tall. Good work. If you're happy and you know it, say hello, moon. If you're happy and you know it, say hello, moon. If you're happy and you know it, then your body surely shows it. If you're happy and you know it, say hello, moon. Let's try moon pose. Ready? Hands together. Clap. There you go. Then we reach up, 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 and over. Can you bend to the side? Good, I see you bending. Moon, moon, moon. Moon, moon, moon. Moon, 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 we will see you very soon. Show me your moon. Up, up, over. Up, up, over. Up, up, over. We're stretching like the moon. Great job. The moon is out. Not listening, the stars are out too. Make your body big in your star pose. We know this one, right, friends? Good, arms really big. Twinkle those fingers. I see you twinkling, Jordan. Make your tummy really strong, and we go side to side. Kind of like a triangle pose, right, adults? Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Up above the world so high, like a diamond in the sky. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Great job! Now that the moon and the stars are out, 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 we might see even more nocturnal animals. Remember, nocturnal means these animals are sleeping right now and they play when the moon and stars are out. Our next friend plays at the beach under the light of the moon. It's a crab. You see my friend the crab? Yeah, he has four spindly long legs and a hard shell. He and his friends come out at night to dance on the beach. Let's do some crab dances. We have to sit on our bottom for this one. Feet down. One, two. There you go. I see you sitting good. Hands down. One, two. Now, we can lift up one crab foot to dance, and then the other, and we can wiggle our feet. Maybe you wiggle your arms. Dancing crabs under the moonlight. Now this is a great pose for our little ones to do, adults. They can practice their boat pose or their kicks. For my older friends, let's try a full crab pose, that reverse table. Hands down, feet down. We push down and lift our crabby bottom up. Did you do it? Yes, I see you, good. So now, can we walk like a crab? Maybe one, two, three, four. Can we try backwards? One, two, three, four. Adults, if you have a little one, you can make this harder for yourself by putting the bear on your tummy. Walk, walk, walk. Dance, dance, dance. Maybe you kick, whee! Or snap, snap. Snap, snap. Good job, crabs. Man, those crabs know how to party. They love to have fun. I have another friend that likes to come out at night to play a firefly. We have to stand up for this one. Fireflies have big wings to fly around from tree to tree, flower to flower, and they have a glowy bottom. Can you wiggle your bottom? Good. Let me see that glowworm firefly pose. Set your bottom down low. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Wiggle, wiggle. Good job. And reach your arms up and down. Wiggle, wiggle. Wiggle, wiggle. Wiggle, wiggle. Nice job. Really good. We see fireflies flying around a tree. Hands together for tree pose. We balance on one leg. The fireflies land in our tree. They light and glow it up so bright. Maybe you reach your arms up. Or you hold hands with an adult or a friend. Maybe a brother or sister. Let's try the other side. Tree. Oh, I'm a little wobbly on this side, are you? There you go. Whoa, I see you trying hard. It's tough, that's okay. And come down. Phew. The firefly has a friend who's bright blue, the lunar moth. Here's a lunar moth right here. Hi friends. Our lunar moth looks a little bit like a butterfly. They're kind of cousins. Lunar moth has four wings and a bright blue body. She glows and glows at nighttime under the moonlight. Let's make our bodies into a lunar moth.
Teddy can hold her up for us so we can see.
Put your feet together to make our wings, like a butterfly pose. Good. And stretch your arms out big. And we're gonna fly like a lunar moth. Fly like a lunar moth, fly like a lunar moth, fly like a lunar moth in the night sky. Fly like a lunar moth, fly like a lunar moth, fly like a lunar moth in the night sky. Let's stretch our legs. Or maybe we're stretching our wings, right? Can you stretch? Hold on to your toes, lift them up. Stretch like a lunar moth. Stretch, there you go. Like a lunar moth. Stretch like a lunar moth in the sky. Can you go to sleep like a lunar moth? Can you hide your head? Sleep like a lunar moth. Sleep like a lunar moth. Sleep like a lunar moth. Sleep. Good night. Awesome job. The fireflies and luna moths are lighting up the night sky. Then we start to hear some crickets. Chirp, chirp. Chirp, chirp. They make sounds with their wings. Here's a picture of something kind of like a cricket. They're little green bugs. They come out at night because they're nocturnal, and they make chirping noises with their wings. Let's try. We lay down on our back. And we put our feet up to the sky. We grab onto our toes and roll side to side. Chirp, chirp. Chirp, chirp. Just like a cricket. Chirp, chirp. There you go, give it a try. Hold on to your feet, little crickets. Chirp, chirp went the nocturnal cricket one night. Chirp, chirp went the cricket one night. Chirp, chirp went the cricket one night, night, night. And his legs said chirp, chirp too. Nice work, friends. Our last nocturnal animal is a bat. They hang upside down to sleep. Stretch your legs up to the sky. Good, make them long, long, long. Nice. Bats sleep upside down. We probably see pictures of them a lot at Halloween time, but bats are around all year. They sleep in their caves during the day and come out at night to play. Give yourself a hug, wrap your bat wings up. Nice. And stretch, stretch, stretch your legs really long. You're a sleeping bat. Maybe think, what would a bat see soaring through the nighttime sky? Would he see an owl? Or a hedgehog? Maybe a slug? He might hear a cricket. I bet he would see and hear a lot of different nocturnal animals. Give your legs a hug, 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 hug. Make yourself round like the moon. Still very small, squeeze, squeeze, squeeze. And then stretch out like a star, on the floor. Good job. You can lay on your back or your side, or even your tummy. It's our time in yoga class where we take a little rest. You know Theo likes to lay on his side. He's gonna cuddle up with his lunar moth friend. I'll come close so I can make sure everyone's safe and comfy. Good job. Put your body down on the ground and start to melt like ice on the sidewalk. Melt, melt, melt.
Oh, I see Jill and Mallory are melted on the floor. Good work. Imagine that it's nighttime wherever you are. All our nocturnal animal friends are awake. The owls and crickets are making sounds. The moon is shining overhead. And the fireflies are glowing and flickering their light. The slugs are moving slow, slow, slow. And the crabs are dancing under the moonlight on the beach. The bright blue moths and the bats are flying overhead. And there's something else happening too. Up in the sky, we spy with our yoga eye the sparkling, shimmering stars. We look closely, closely, and we see a shooting star. Wow, what a special treat to see a shooting star. We make a wish on our shooting star. We hold that wish close to our heart. Take a big breath in, breathe in big. And a big breath out your mouth. Do that one more time. Big, deep breath in. And out. We rest our bodies on the ground as we listen to all the nocturnal animals making their nighttime sounds. Start to wiggle your toes and fingers slow like a slug. Slowly, slowly, slowly. Wiggle your arms and legs slowly, slowly, like a slug. And sit up slowly, 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 like a slug. Good job. Wake up. I see my friends are awake. Hi there. Hi, Kai. Hi, Nolan. Hi, Guillermo. Wake up. There you are. Hi. Let's say our goodbye chant and cheer together. Stretch out your arms. Show me those muscles. And we say, I am healthy. I am happy. Jeez. I am loved. Good. Can we say it in a quiet voice? Let's try. I am healthy. I am happy. I am loved. Great job, friends. I had so much fun in yoga with you today, learning about nocturnal animals who play at night.